Basic editing. We're going to use the simple example website the system provides you with. The first action is a login to access the toolbox. You log in with your username and password. As the page refreshes, you see the toolbox appear in the lower left corner. We'll move to section 2, which is a blank web page ready to edit. To edit the page, mouse over the toolbox and click Edit Page. A WYSIWYG view of the page surface will open in a pop-up window. You can click on the surface and write, and here is some text. Then click the Save icon and the text will appear on the live web page. You can further edit text by returning to the Edit view, selecting the text and modifying it using the standard text editing controls available. Select the text. You can change the font. You can set the size. You can set the text color. And set the justification from left to center to right and so on. You can experiment at will. Then click the Save icon to set the changes live. Next, we're going to add an image. So return to edit mode. Click on the surface. And add a couple of lines to get a new insertion point. Then select the image tool. An image properties dialog will open where you can browse for available images associated with this page. You'll need to upload a suitable image file from your local machine by using the Upload New File function. Select the file, then click Upload, and click OK, and the file will be uploaded to the server. Then click Save icon to set the page live. Next, we're going to add a link. So, return to the edit mode, click on the surface, and add some link text. Select and highlight the text, then open the link picker. The link picker will open in a pop-up. We'll set the link to go to an external URL. And have it open in a new window. Then click the Save icon to set the changes live. Then test and see it open the link in a new window. Then close that window. As well as using the WYSIWYG editor, you can also directly edit the page source. So return to edit mode and select the source button. The page will flip over to the HTML view. You can edit this if you wish, and the WYSIWYG view will update. Then click the Save button to set the changes live. Now log out to return to public view. We've now seen how to do basic page editing, add images and links, and work with the page source.